Hey, I'm Jonas. I'm product manager for safety controllers at SICK. And today I want to present you our brand new product, the Flexi Compact. The Flexi Compact CPU has 32 IOs on only 46 millimeters, 20 safe inputs, 4 safe outputs, and 8 test pulses, which can also be configured as non-safe outputs if needed. And in this case, the CPU C2, we have an additional Modbus interface for an easy integration of an HMI or a communication with a standard PLC. If you need more than those 32 IOs, you can easily expand the CPU via the FSOE-based backplane. In this case, you can use our IO modules, for example, the XTDI, with 8 test pulses and 8 safety inputs on only 40 millimeters. Or if you need more safe outputs, you can use the XTDO with 8 safe inputs and 8 safe outputs. You can expand the CPU with up to 12 of those I/O modules, so that you have in sum up to 116 safety inputs and up to 100 safety outputs. And if additional communication with a standard PLC is needed for diagnostic, you can use one of our gateways. For example, the Ethercat gateway or our Profinet gateway, which can be placed anywhere as one of those 12 expansion modules.